Thursday, organizers brought back the Bayou Classic Thanksgiving Day Parade after a nearly three-decade absence. Bands from Southern University and Grambling State, along with local high school bands, marched and performed in the parade.